This is around my mum's place in Rothwell, Leeds. And this is my mum's place. Actually, it's Temple Newsham, close to where I grew up. Stop looking at the damn camera. And there's emptiness inside. It must have been hard taking a bath in the old days. This is the centre of Leeds. A real ale pub with real ale. Roundhay Park.
Slows himself down. In the Garden of England, we got a song to sing, and we let it fill the air. Got it
made.
A park and ride bus taking us into York. This place is a real shambles, and it's called, the Shambles. Some of these houses date back to mid-afternoon in the 14th century.
Hey,
We came to this awful pub in search of Samuel Smith's beer. Malham in the Yorkshire Dales. This has been a favourite place of mine since I was a kid. We walked to Godhill's Car, where we met up with the car people. Off on our own again, over to Malham Cove. Castle Howard. We couldn't find Howard, but we talked to his dog. Another day, another mansion garden. This turned out to be the Yorkshire Sculpture Park. Heading down south, this is Bath, keeping people clean for several hundred years.
I'm not playing concerts.
That's not vegan. That's not vegan either. Now we're in Somerset, and that's my brother, who conveniently lives here. That's the Bristol Channel. Linton and Lynmouth. Which is which? I have no idea. Budley Shelterton. This place is called Beer Beach. And I think this is Lyme Regis. Another day, another seaside. This is St. Ives. St. Michael's Mount. We tried to walk across the causeway, but the tide was coming in too fast. It cost an arm and a leg to take this damn tiny boat over this damn tiny bit of water. The graves of tourists who had no money for the return boat trip. A not-so-secret beach near Land's End. The water looks nice, but it's icy cold. The same beach, now with most of the people gone home. Back in Leeds.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What does it call you, ma'am? Does it call her grandma?
Calls her Yaya. No, his mum? No, calls her Manon.
Calls her Mama?
Manon.
Manon from... it's her first name.
You called your mum Manon?
Yeah, and she hates it.
Oh yeah, it's true, she has to be called Grandmama.
Baby.
And why doesn't he call her that?
Because it's hard for me to say Grandmama.
Grandma, mum, no.
Another evening, another holiday over.